being a graffiti writer is taking the chances and shit, taking the risks, taking like all the arguments from the transit, from the police, from your own moms, you know, from your friends and shit. You know, you gotta take all that bullshit. Ah, you're vandalizing all those trains. I remember when Butch and Case was really bombing with nice whole cars, and Pina and Tracy was king of the D's, and K1 was really whole carring on the damn 7 line. Oh shit, those are brand new with the windows and all. That's the newest stuff I've seen. How can you call people to hang out in windows and watch trains riders, man? You gotta write, you gotta do the action, man. You know, you gotta go out there, rack up. You gotta go out and paint and be called an outlaw at the same time.